All right, so we are on our way to the hospital to have a baby. What happened this morning?
I went to the doctor and they told me to go to the hospital.
Okay, that's simple enough. But we are hoping for this. The baby's getting big and pushing, and some contractions have come at night, but nothing's amounted to anything. And she went for a checkup this morning, and they said she was far enough along. How many centimeters?
Four.
Four. So she went from two last week to four this week. You're an achiever. You can make it.
That it was a significant change.
That's a pretty big change, it seems like, because out of 10, you've gone up two spots in a week, so you're rising your way to number one, baby. You'll have that gold someday. But you like that, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
So Ricky, our Mortimer, is actually back in my house, kind of panicking a little bit because he doesn't know what to do when you're having a baby. But that's okay. He doesn't have to. So he's going to chill out in the house for a while. And he's got some valid concerns. I'm not going to worry about it right now. But, we worked it out. He's going to be at the house for a bit. He's going to come join us because he's part of the family now. And my mother is going to come get the kids from the hospital. You saw them in the back there. And bring them back to the house. And it'll just be me and the wife and some interlopers or something. I don't know. So, yeah, stay tuned. I'll be doing short videos, updates all today. Of course, when he's born, we will let you know.
And he'll be here for the show.
And I'm not going to say that. But yes, he'll be here for the show, hopefully.
You're excited
hopefully,
about that.
Because if he takes longer than that to come, it's going to be bad.
That's going to have to be an
But he's the third kid, so should be all right. All right. Smile.
Yay.